Kelly, I need some cheese.
Okay. All right.
I need some cheese because they're going in the middle of the meatball.
How big do I need to cut these?
Cut them. Let me see. That looks good.
Yeah. Like that? Yeah.
About like that. And if you want to hand me one as you cut, I'm going to show the viewers what we're doing.
Okay.
Okay. So we're going to take the meatball. Do you think that's a good size meatball?
Yeah.
Is that too big, too small?
No, I think it's good.
So it says to take now the string cheese, press it in the middle of the meatball and form it. Because when you take a bite, you're going to have a burst of cheese.
Now that I've seen the size of the meatball, I'm cutting the cheese just a little bit bigger.
Oh. It's like a 12-year-old boy took over the show. What a 12-year-old potty humor.
I love it. Okay.
Well, I can make them smaller.
No, that's fine. Okay, well, I've got a few small cheese balls. Which one do you want?
Here, just give me the... Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're going to make them all.
Okay.
Because I am hungry.
Yeah,
we've been craving this for two weeks.
Yes, we have. This is going to be good.
I didn't want to get your hands messy.
No, I appreciate that.
Oh, that one's too big. I might start making them a little smaller. Otherwise, we're going to have like three meatballs.
I know, that's true.
Okay, plop that in.
I just wish we had some spaghetti. I like spaghetti and meatballs.
See, I'm happy. This recipe didn't have anything. It's cooked in marinara sauce.
Yeah, and that's good.
And there was no spaghetti.
Yeah.
Anywhere
near. Poor Jeremy, they're getting bigger as they go. like a snowball.
Oh, but you know what, though? See, look at the meat. When you add the cheese, it makes it bigger.
Oh, you're right. It
from
does.
The middle.
Yeah, it does. And the cheese is getting bigger, too.
The cheese. Kelly is cutting some big cheese today on the show. I love string cheese, by the way. That's a go-to snack.
Too, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they do look huge, but I promise I'm not using that much meat.
Well, we probably can't get them all in the pan anyway.
That's true.
So I see you're using less meat.
I am trying now.
I'm seeing that.
Because I just want everybody to enjoy this. Because, they do look so... You know, I've never made homemade meatballs before.
I don't know.
It's just something I never think about.
Yeah.
You know? Are we going to run out of cheese? No, we're good on cheese.
No, we got plenty of cheese. We got lots more back there, too.
Is this like watching paint dry for our viewers?
I don't know. Watching us
roll a meatballs.
Look, that cheese was too small, so I'm going to put two.
You're going to put two? Put it in there.
Yeah,
put the two. There we go.
Yeah.
But I can't remember having tried a cheese stuffed meatball.
I don't know that I have either. I think this is a great idea.
I hope they turn out good.
I'm sure they will.
I'm wondering.
Now, what were some other recipes you saw with meatballs? Some of them called for different kinds of sauces.
Barbecue sauce is a popular one, like like you see at like the parties for football games and stuff.
Are you a big barbecue fan? I'm really not.
I do love barbecue.
Do you?
I do. Okay, let's
see. I mean, I've eaten some good barbecue. I'm not saying I don't like it. I have had some really great barbecue.
See, I feel bad that we're just making meatballs right now, but I feel like we should get some in the pan so they can be cooking.
Oh, yeah, let's
but
do
I don't know.
This is hot. This is good to go.
Let's do one more. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But I hate to waste this meat.
Oh, no. We should cook them all, but they're not all going to fit in there, so.
Yeah. Okay, what do you think about that?
Yeah, let's get them going.
Okay, let's get them going.
They're going to have a nice sizzle.
So here's what we're going to do. It says to brown them. There we go. Nice. Brown them in the pan and cook them like on all sides, but they won't be fully cooked because then we're going to get a separate pan.
Okay.
And put the marinara sauce in with it.
All right.
And then they'll fully cook in the marinara.
All right. Because you're going to cover that.
In the marinara sauce. Yeah. Yes. Here, let's make
a
few more.
Some room.
Yeah. Pop it.
All right.
Thank you.
There we go.
Man, these look so good.
These look so good.
These remind me, there used to be some chef who had a show on NBC where his mama made the meatballs every day for his restaurant.
Oh, gosh.
And I actually went to the restaurant in New York because it was a good TV show and I wanted to try mama's meatballs.
Yeah.
And they were so good.
It doesn't take that long, actually, to make these. This has inspired me because I've always learned to, if I'm going to cook, I got to cook from scratch, totally.
That gets
discouraging sometimes because, of course, you can buy the breadcrumbs like that, but at home, we had to do it all by hand.
Oh, really?
You know, which takes so long. And so then it's like you don't want to cook because it's just too much.
Well, it's very, very time consuming.
Yeah.
That's why I like the quick little meals. I'm going to see if I can scoot some of these around.
Okay, good.
Now, Kelly, as I place these, if you want to, you can be turning them.
All right. What we got
seeing.
Here? Oh, I've got these.
Yes, I got the metal tongs for it.
Okay.
There we go.
There you go.
I'm going to try to, if you want to kind of turn them as they brown so we can fit more in here. Oh, look, that's browning up nice.
Yeah, that's looking good.
That is good. There we go. Oh, see, look at that. The camera loves that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, that's
a spicy meatball.
That's a spicy meat. Now, we don't want them to stick.
Right.
You need some cheese.
Cheese, please.
I can do two things at once.
Yes, you can.
There you go.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Can you smell it already, though?
Oh, yeah, that's great. I can smell the sausage part of it, too. It smells like...
Well, I think that might be a fun, happy accident that we had because...
Yeah.
I was planning just using pork, but...
This is, well, the sausage has already got some flavoring in it, so that's good. We did add some salt and pepper that we didn't show you all on TV. But the sausage is already seasoned, so.
I thought that seasoning probably would, Oh, sorry, one more.
Oh, let's did you put more. Cheese in that one?
Yeah, I did. You did.
I missed it.
You were busy turning.
I missed it. Okay.
Okay, so let me see. I'm going to add this. And so, hey, I feel better that we used all the meat.
Why do you feel bad?
No, I said I feel better.
Oh, all right.
I didn't want anything to go to waste. And I'm going to set this aside. And now I can finally take off my gloves that are disgusting.
Yes.
There we go.
These are looking so good. Yes. And
so I think we'll let these brown on all the sides.
We're going to make the sauce.
And when we come back, we may have to, they may be done, we may already have them in the sauce because we want them to cook thoroughly so we can try them at the ends.
All right, this sounds like a good deal. We'll be back right after this.